Now, you're not gonna settle for 50 bucks, are ya? They pay you for what's in the car as well. Now, what'd you have in the trunk?
Well, I had parts of a carburetor I had left over when I took it apart. And a salami that I was aging.
No, Al, you tell them that you had jewelry, paintings, cash.
And a salami.
Follow me, Al. Two salamis.
I think I'm starting to get your drift. I think I had a loaf of bread in there, too. But how am I gonna prove I had all that stuff?
Well, how can they prove you didn't?